Hello guys, welcome back. My name is Sushil Singh and this is continuation of SQL Server interview questions and answers. In this session, you will understand how joins work and second is team matches. So team matches is our interview question. So directly move to our question. So you can see we have input table and it contains two columns. First is ID, second is team. So ID has four rows and team also. So in team you can see India, Australia, Sri Lanka and Pakistan. So in output we want only one column, and here so in our input table teams will play with other teams, like India will play with Australia, Sri Lanka and Pakistan, and then again Australia will play with India, Sri Lanka and Pakistan. So in our output each team will play with other teams, like India will play with Australia, so this is our first row. India will play with Sri Lanka, so this is our second row. India will play with Pakistan, so this is our third row. So now Australia, we can see Australia has played with India, so this row will be skipped, and then Australia will play with Sri Lanka, so this is our fourth row. Australia will play with Pakistan, so this is our fifth row. Now Sri Lanka will play with Pakistan only, because Sri Lanka has played with Australia and India. So when Sri Lanka will play with Pakistan for our last row. And then we can see Pakistan has played with India, Australia and Sri Lanka. So we can see each team has played with other teams. So this is our input input table and we want this output. So how we can achieve this? So first we need to understand how joins work. So here you can see we have a input table and we are going to use as a self join. So we split this table into two parts for T1 and T2. So T1 our left table. So T our left table and T1 is our right table. So when we are going to join between them, it will pick the first row from left table and it join from right table one by one. So ID team ID 1 will join with T1 team ID 1. So condition will not be satisfied, then this row will be skipped and then move to our second row. So second row we can see ID is 1 and then ID is 2. So we can see here TID and T1 ID. So value of TID is 1 and value of T1 ID is 2. So in our output we can see it will reflect India and then versus T1 name is Australia. So it will reflect this output. And then again team ID 1 will check with Sri Lanka. So our condition will satisfy. So T1 name it India and then versus, and then we can see Sri Lanka. And next ID is 1 and ID T1 ID for Pakistan is 4, so our condition will satisfy. Then we can see India and then versus Pakistan, so our condition will satisfy for all these rows. Once this value will be completed, then it will move to our second row and it will try again, check from starting to end and join between them. So 2 will check from 1, so condition will not be satisfied. Then it will move to our second, condition will not be satisfied. For the row number 3, ID is 3 is greater than ID is 2, so it will reflect Australia for our left table and then versus then Sri Lanka from our right table. For Pakistan condition will satisfy, then Australia and then versus then Pakistan. So for the our third row only this condition will satisfy, Sri Lanka and Pakistan. So we can see Sri Lanka versus Pakistan. So this is our output and we want this output as we can see here. So this is our output and we can get this output by using self join in this input table, and we are going to put condition between team ID when team ID from left table is less than team ID from right table. So let's move to SQL Server Management Studio. I have already created this table. We can select this table. We can see here we have two rows, 1, 2, 3, 4, and then India, Australia, Sri Lanka and Pakistan. We are going to put inner join between them, and we can see in Excel we are going to join between T and T1 by using team ID. When team ID from left table is less than team ID from right table, we did the same thing here. we on condition, and then t team id is less than t1 team id. So let's execute this query, and we can see we are getting the same output as we can see in Excel. So copy and paste here, and here you can see India versus Australia, India versus Australia, India versus Sri Lanka, India versus Sri Lanka, and then India versus Pakistan, India versus Pakistan, Australia versus Sri Lanka, Australia versus Sri Lanka, and all these rows are same. So we can achieve this output by using this query. I hope you have understand this video, and thank you so much for watching this video. If you like this video, please subscribe our channel for many more videos. If you want this script, these will be available on my Facebook page. You can copy from there. Thank you so much.